Alright, YouTuber, so it's a pretty cold day outside today, down here, and it's about 50s or something. Pretty cold for us here, and down in the north. But anyways, this is my 80cc Shimano CC motorized bike. It's the 80cc motor from eBay, from boygofast.com. Got it for like $110, but anyways. It's got a rear sprocket on the back. It's just mounted like with the regular mounting ideas, with the little rubber disc in the middle. If you can see that any good in there. So you got your little rubber disc wedged down in there on one side of the spokes and on the other side. So it's like sort of grabs in there. So that's how that is all is. But yes, that's my 80cc Shimano CC motorized bike. So I'm gonna do a little bit of run down the road with it here. So, I'll just do a good old run down through there. But I'll do about two runs. I'll get it started up here quick. This is a cold start. So cold start of the Shimano CC chop bike. All right, guys, here we go. Well, there you go, guys. A little bit of a about 25 mile an hour run down the road right there. I do have my little light hooked up right there. I got a little light generator on it, but I'll see you. Crap. Anyways, I'll see you guys later. Dang.